Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg and to a circuit that in one form or another has held every Austrian Grand Prix in the championship, except the very first back in 1964. It was at this race that John Watson lost a bet and his beard when he took Team Penske's only F1 victory in 1976. If anything, the stakes are even higher today, with 25 points available for victory and a crucial advantage in the championship fight. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 meters above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into turn 1 or the tight uphill turn 3. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Leclerc, Sebastian Vettel, and Perez. Stroll, the owner driver, Ricciardo, and Carlos Sainz. Albon, Norris, Kevin Magnussen, and Giovinazzi. Grosjean, Ocon, Daniel Kvyat, and Kimi Raikkonen. Russell, Gasly, Schumacher, and Nicholas Latifi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to...
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. job. Is out in front. Thank you. to go racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. of fuel remaining. guitar for that one. Congratulations.
Smiling faces on the pit wall after a superb win here in Spielberg, and rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I think the key here is just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it's fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.